I was imagining one day the struggles of a young black person in Little Rock or Arkansas over the civil rights. So I wanted to write a song that would kind of sum up my feelings and maybe help them a little bit to get through it. This is a song. Singing in the dead of night. Won't you take these sunken eyes and learn?